Hello, hello, hello. Hey, Ridge. How's it going? Let's swap this audio over. There we go. There we go. We are back in business. Hey, HL. Right. Chalice Dungeons. Let's do it. You're suffering sweetener poisoning. You're suffering sweetener poisoning. Is that serious? What the hell's sweetener poisoning? And how do you avoid it? That's some scary shit. Oh no, I wanted that stuff, didn't I? I'm in this Half-Life hell. Bonash. Sucralose hates you. Wow. I didn't know that was a thing you could get. But you know, did I enter the game to get naked? Well, you know me, HL. That's what I do. I like to just get nude randomly. I mean, all you can see is my top, you know. Who knows what's going on underneath? But let's not go there. it's in the vegan nutritional shakes. Ah. Interesting. Oh, you corrected your cell. My cell. I'm really bad for noticing other people's typos. It's kind of like a problem I've got because it's kind of my job. Like, my normal job is to like kind of notice like stuff like that, so I kind of see it a lot. Like, if you see a word spelled incorrectly, but only slightly, if you see like say cardboard, and you see the O and the A are mixed around, or something slight like that, I'm the kind of person that would see that and then laugh about it. And I think that's due to what I do. I don't know if that's a good thing or not. It's weird. Okay. There we go. You can't hit me, bro. I have to explore everywhere, right? I think. All of them have it in. Oh dear. And yeah, this is where I was getting killed. These dudes. And there was a big wolf guy, right? No, it was these two. These two took me ages. Let's be safe about this. Let's be safe. Come on. There we go. I have to remember that I've only got half life here. Awesome goo. I thought you said awesome god then. Yes, she did. I liked where you put it, Rage. It was kind of fun. Yeah, I got lost here, didn't I? There we go. There's the money shot right there.
Nice.
Yeah, I think I got turned around or something. Yeah, Huel's a good shout there, Jenny. Yeah, absolutely. That has nothing, nothing but natural ingredients, that does. It tastes like ass biscuits. If you get the flavored ones, they're all right. What was in here? Oh, did the enemies not respawn? I thought the enemies respawned. That's weird. They have sweetener in. Oh, really? Oh. I thought they didn't. Oh, maybe I cleared this out. No, I cleared this out, didn't I? Yeah, that was a complete waste of time. Well, if you ever want a Huel sample, Rage, we have some of it here. Jesus, it's this guy. It had to be this guy, didn't it? On half health. My god. Sugar biscuits. Oh my good god, this is intense. Maybe not. He keeps doing the same thing. No, you don't. No, you don't. I took a gamble then. It kind of paid off. I seem to be staggering him a little bit. Oh shit. I wanna get out of here. His flame's on fire. His flame's on fire? His sword's on fire. Oh god. I feel like he'll be able to kill me in one hit. Yeah, there we go. Am I fighting myself? Yeah, it looks like it, doesn't it? And how's it going, Big Will? I hope you're having a good week, man. I hope everybody's having a good week so far. What are we on? Is it Wednesday? I think it's Wednesday, isn't it? It seems like a weirdly long week to me. You're not getting me. Right. Is fire resistant to... obviously, it's resistant to fire. So, could we use, I guess, a beast pellet? Or bolt? Is bolt good against fire? No! That was lucky. No! No! Jeez. This is going to be a tough fight. Epic wipe. Yeah, I got like locked. Fire is the only thing you need to worry about in this fight. Yeah. It's the elemental damage that's really killing me right now. Don't burn me. Oh, I need my souls, don't forget. I mean my blood things. Hey, Asura, how are you? No. Is it always three? I think it might be three. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, that doesn't do too much damage. It stunned me a little bit. His blade does a lot of damage. Oof. Cranny Field, thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. Or did I read that right? Cranny Field. Shoot him twice. Okay. I was afraid someone was going to say that. You're doing well, pretty well. You watched Trigun for the 15th time. I'm doing really well. It's only Wednesday, but I feel good. Shit! I didn't mean to swear. I'm sorry, guys. I need to pull him in the middle. Is this guy, like, really easy to parry? Go for it, guys. Yeah, that didn't work at all. Can I just shoot him twice, whatever he's doing? Or do I have to, like, actually time it like normal parries? Whatever he's doing. Okay. All right, we're going with the shooting thing. The shooting. I'm going to shoot him. Shoot him. Easy to parry, but you have to bait his attacks. Oh! Nice! Yeah, doing it twice in a row doesn't seem to do much. Or am I just missing every time? Yeah, it doesn't seem to. Twice in a row, I'll take that. Three times in a row. Four times in a row. Five times in a row. I can't get it six times, right? No. Oh no, I've got no bullets left. The Parry King. Yeah, that's me. Oh, criminy Christ. That hurt. Dear me. Yeah, but doesn't that sacrifice health if you do that? Press up on the D-pad. If you press up, it takes a portion of your life for bullets. I should be all right. I think I wasted a lot of bullets at the start just for kind of experimenting. I still thought, yeah, no, that's me, sorry. You know me. I had 21 vials. Oh, no, you're right, yeah. It was worth it, yeah. Well, you know, there's always room for improvement. With me, that room is... Oh, why didn't I get... Why is that not working? There we go. That didn't work. What the hell's that? Whoops. I'm wasting bullets here. Is it down? It's down. You can do this for not cause? Really? Oh. Nice, I shouldn't have got that. I was far too late. Oh. What am I doing? Have you finished with the flames and spells? Come on. There we go. Oh, no, 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 no. No! It's not working. Come on. I can get this. No. Apparently I can't. As I always say, I am really good at parrying. Oh no! Come on. I think that's a bit dangerous. Come on. Yeah, God's sake. Furry Kong. I need to stop wasting bullets at the start. It really triggers me when you use consumables on a boss and then you get killed. I don't know why. Ooh. Don't go for the third hit, you'll take damage. Yeah, yeah, that was, that's exactly what I was just thinking, Big Will. The big, slice down the center, it doesn't seem worth it at all. Did I lose my souls for that?
No.
Oh, come on.
Right.
Oh, God's sake, Dave, come on. How is that fair? I don't get it. I really don't get this parry thing. Up on the D-pad. Is it up? Oh, it is up. I thought it was down for some reason. I thought you could parry like more than one attack. I seem to be only able to do it on when he does that rush thing. And not always. Whoops. God damn it. I keep doing it wrong. Nice. Much better. Right, I'm going with sword. It's doing my head in this parrying. Yeah, and then I die. I feel like I'm going about this the wrong way. Like, maybe parrying is just not for me. At least he hasn't got those annoying dogs with him as well. Dogs?
Did we fight this one before? I don't remember.
I might just abandon the whole parry-ness.
Just get him down the old-fashioned way.
Maybe this chalice is not for me. No, you're right, Sura. Absolutely.
Oh, he has two dogs. Okay. Don't remember this one.
Yeah, that's the third hit. I should not do that. Again, why am I doing the third hit? That's better. Oh no. Out of stamina.
Panic!
Stop doing that, Dave. Come on. I made one mistake. My character kind of like went, it kind of, I don't know what I was doing. I think I came off a lip or something and then I just like kind of fell down and then it interrupted my whole thing. No ball gazer doggo cam. Yeah, I think I have found a nice pattern, yeah. My kind of tactic is when he does the flame thing, you can kind of rush in and get a bit of an attack. My stream still has hope. I'm glad you think so, Geo. I should make that into a command or something, Asura. Quote Dave. Okay, here we go. Nope. Oh, come on! Awesome. Just don't go for the... Yeah, no, that wasn't... Nobody saw that, so it's fine. Yeah, you weren't watching it. Hey, Shade, how are you, man? I should definitely make a parry, yeah. It creates a disturbance in the force. No, you're right, Jenny, absolutely. So it hasn't happened, yeah. Dave can't parry. I don't know if this is a good thing or not. Like, I don't know if the fact I've got, like, basically one play style is a good idea or a bad idea. Like, I have my two-hander little build, new build, and that's it. How did he not... God damn it. It's like he's waiting for me. What the fuck? I was full health. I have no words for what just happened there. That was just some strange fuckery. Okay, here we go. Focus up. Okay.
Oh no! I forgot about that. Again? What is that attack?
I did get one shot, Shade. No, you're right. And again, I just got one shot again.
He seems to have, like, if you rush past him when he does one of his attacks, you can get clipped by, I guess, his sword on the floor? I don't know.
I should try and dodge it, yeah. I should try a little bit harder.
But hell, at least we know about it now.
Okay.
Yeah, that attack. That specific attack. You can just get clipped by a sword. Ouch. Level up my vitality to 50. Okay. That should have been a death, I think. Yeah. I escaped that too early, I think. So if I level vitality up a little bit more, that means I will have more health, even though it's halved. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Why don't I kite her around the middle pillar? I don't know. She gets stuck in like animations a lot, so I don't know whether that's a good idea or not. I don't know if that will even work. Oh no! Stupid. Let's collect my souls and port out. Oh, I don't have a thing. Great. I used my things. Sugar. Oh well. We can get this. We can get this. Okay. Chalice is fun, yeah. I have lost my rhythm with this. Yeah, I don't know why I'm attacking. She can do that. Okay, I think I got this. Oh, come on. that one again. I wish I could see past the lampshade thing. I say lampshade, it's a chandelier. No, 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 you don't. Why did I do the third hit? Was very close. Oh no. Come on. Can I shoot it from range? No, I can't, no. Well, I can, but it does like zero damage. The next boss is infinitely harder than this one. Infinitely. Is the dog next? The dog is the next one. That was very, very annoying. But I think I've learned most of the moves. It's just a slow process. Although both of those were out of rhythm. I don't know what those were. The next one's doggo, okay. What was that? Don't know what that was. Again! Get back in the rhythm. Come on, Dave. My God. There we go. Are moves like based in RNG? Because it seems to be random. I didn't get that, whatever that was before. I kept getting that one, which is the one we want. God damn it, I should have dodged twice. Ah!
Nope. That attack is bullshit. Yeah. Like, you can even be on her, the tip of her blade. Like, the tiny tip, and still get one shot. I've got this. I just need to get a good pull and not do any stupid mistakes. I was right in the middle of the blade then. Jesus. This dungeon is annoying. Very annoying. I wonder if it's worth going back and getting some things. You want to see my reaction first? Yeah, if we even get there, Asura. Been like, what, 40 minutes on this boss already? Give me my souls back. Summon help. That's a good idea. I mean, I think I can get it. It's just I keep making stupid mistakes. Getting one shot by that stupid long attack. That one. I should dodge backwards for that one, I think. They should have their health reduced by half. I guess that wouldn't really make for a challenging dungeon. Yeah, there was that long attack again. That was screwed up. Oh, come on. Thought I was dead. Thought I was honestly dead then. All right, I'm parrying. Yeah. I don't know why that doesn't work. That doesn't work either. It's weird. Thank you.
I couldn't even see anything. Stupid chandelier.
Yeah, I... Okay, we'll ring the bell. Maybe. I think I still got a password on as well. Whoops. There we go. I don't think this is someone I can actually use here, right? I mean, I gotta admit, it's kind of annoying having to use summon, but... Let's hope there's one available. Don't anybody breathe. I hate the fact that you can see him there. Damn bugger. The damn dirty ape. This is the hard part. Yeah, I'm not gonna go. I'm not even gonna try. I don't remember there being a summon anywhere. Unless I'm mistaken. I'm so impatient with these things. This is a damned curse. Whoops. I've triggered a trap. I have much regret. Many regrets. No one out there, apparently. I don't know if there's any other, like, things I can do to make this easier. I don't know. I feel like just, like, one summon would kind of get us over the threshold. That's all we need. I'm just gonna carry on, I think. I'm just gonna carry on. I can use bolt paper. I was gonna use bolt paper. I don't know why I didn't. I've defeated fire bosses. It's just a matter of time. Practice makes perfect.
I don't even think bolt paper will help here, because the time between attacks is so... There's so much time between me actually attacking her. I need to stop going in for that third attack. And I don't know about fighting her in the middle now, because of that chandelier. I'm dead. Christ. Stick to the rhythm. Go in there. Due to transition, isn't she? There we go. No. Sweet defeat. That's exactly what I was going for. Lovely defeat. Yeah, I'm not using bolt paper. I'm not going to use bolt paper. I can't. If I use a consumable, it just... It. I don't know. It makes me... What is that thing next to my... Oh, it's gone. It makes me panicked about the timing of the attacks. Like, I'm not using it sufficiently. I don't think it's worth the risk. I just need to take my time, relax with it. It's all about the mental game here. Should have probably got hit there then. Yeah, that was a terrible roll. Stick to the transition rhythm. Yeah, I jump back when he does the long thing. And he does the long thing, Dave. Jesus. Yeah.
too close to that pillar. Yeah, I'm not going to use gold paper. I'm using gold paper. I don't know why. I'm trying to relax. Shit. Didn't see that coming. Whoops. Need to recover my stamina. Recover my stamina. No. Ooh. Okay, breathe, Dave, breathe. Woosa. Oh, Christ. I have the shakes, guys, already. Yes! Oh. Whew. Yeah, heart rate goes up. Yeah, Jesus. It's really difficult to relax when you know you're getting progression. Thanks, guys. Was that another cursed one? Was that a cursed fruit? Yeah, it was. Yeah, nice. Jeez. 176,000 souls. Now the real suffering. That's the easy part. Yeah. You guys sell it well. Oh. Got good. No, I wouldn't go that far, Rage. Kinda got good. Right, I'm getting vitality. I'm getting vitality up my
Let the echoes become your strength.
Character. What happened there?
Let me stand close.
Oh, here we go. Did you say 50? Increase it 50? Vitality to 50, yeah. How much was it?
Very well.
69,000. I probably don't have enough. I don't have any. Okay. Fair enough. Fair enough. Yeah. Chalice Vengeance. That was layer 1 of 3. And I've done... There's 2 more dungeons after this. Wow. Wow. Are the other 2 dungeons... Do you get half health in the other 2? Or is it just the defiled ones? Out of morbid interest. Was it this way? I think it might have been this way. Yeah. Yeah. Three more after this. Lower Loran, Great Isis, and Pathumini Thrill. Okay. Lovely stuff. Is there any disadvantage to leveling vitality above 50? Is it just a waste? I kind of got told about that before it even happened. No, the frames dropped on my PlayStation quite significantly. Diminishing returns after 50. Okay. I was afraid of that. We're only one level away, so it's not too bad. Which side did I come in? I think it might have been that side. No, it wasn't. I am completely lost. Oh good, he's got a ball and chain. Oh, and there's two of them, of course. Yeah, nice, nice. Where's the exit? Where's the goddamn exit? God. Sage's hair. 12 to 13 per level. Yeah, so we'll hit, we'll go for 50 and then we'll maybe do strength after that. Perhaps. Is it 50 for each attribute? Do you have to, is that like the diminishing return? Is that like the soft cap type of thing? Killed all that. Did I come down this way? Yes. Oh, my health. You think so? Okay. And there's no other... There's no vitality. There's no other thing that was going to increase my life. 25 seconds. Okay, hard cap. Arcane scales to 99. Okay. I feel like it should be more in this room. Clockwise runes will increase max. That might be something to look at. Considering I think this dungeon is going to take me a while. Oh, yeah, I see you. I didn't step on it. Was that working? Yeah. There's a door. There's one of these. The format of these dungeons seem very similar. As in, the rooms seem very alike. There's obviously different things happen in different areas, but... Like, the setting seems very similar. Ludwig Blade is a quality weapon for dex scaling and strength. I don't think I've got any dex there. Dex. You mean, do you mean endurance? Or is it skill? They always give you the creeps, yeah. So if 50 is the cap, obviously... Vitality, endurance, and strength are going to be the primary targets. And then I'll go skill, I guess. It's going to be a way away, though.
Oh, good.
Stop chopping.
There we go.
I really need to level up my skill, like, as soon as... Oh, really? Oh. Did I invest in the wrong thing? Would you say I... Should I do skill over vitality? Or get vitality up first?
Oh.
This is a damned curse. Leave strength at 40 and put souls in skill. Okay. That's up to me. Yeah, yeah. You're right. You're right. Yeah. I just don't want to make the wrong decision. Where am I? Room of nothing. Great. The increase in DPS with skill without bait. Okay. Seems like skill might be the way to go. So I might go vitality to 50 and then just dump a load into skill. Which is weird. I mean, I don't know why I didn't look at skill before. I just had my eyes set on those three attributes, strength, vitality, and endurance. So kind of in my head, I thought strength would increase my DPS. Maybe I had that wrong. Would not surprise me. Was there another door? I think there was another door. Yeah. The ones with lights, they're the ones that are like the main bit, right? And the offshoot doors are like the side doors. I mean, everything's worth exploring. I think it's just worth noting that the main ones are the ones with the lights. Skill increases visceral attack damage. Because I get a lot of visceral attacks down, obviously. Ooh, that's new. Big rock thing. Well, first you can go. Oh, no! Why did I do that? Oh, can I push this? Nice. Magic candle thing. What is that noise? Somebody's whacking on something. Well, there's nothing there. Oh, mercy. Yeah. Oh, there's loads of them. Wow, this dungeon's weird. Of course they've got fire. No! My god, where did you come from, lady? There's a dude shooting at me. No, come on. That guy is really ripping into me. Is he coming? No. Awesome. His ghosts have the exact same design of New Londo's ghosts. I thought they looked similar. You mean from Dark Souls 1? The way they move looks similar. Oh, Bald Hunter's Mark. I really needed that. Nice. You're not going to shoot me with anything. Haha. I am un-booby-trappable. Another curse room, nice. Awesome, bloods. Cool. This one, even the weapon is the same. The weapon is the same. Was it the same? These guys are bashing. Whoa. Okay. That was dumb. Okay. Silence. Thank God for that. But also, there's nothing in this room. Oh, I hate dead ends. Oh, there's a door. Is that a door? No. I should really spend my souls. Bloods. Well, no one can say I'm not lucky. Wow. I really lucked out there. I kind of like, I was walking up here and I thought, I looked down and I thought, they look like vials. I don't want anything to do with those. And then he blew them all up. Let's go this way. Oh no! Uh-oh. There we go. We are getting cursed runes out the wazoo. Up here.
Press the switch. Unlocked. Time for the next boss, I guess. If I remember where the thing was. This dude is almost as fast as new Mr. X. Are they doing another X-Men film? Oh, there's a ladder. Hey, Morgan Saul, how are you doing? This way, I guess? No, this way. That feels like a trap. Pitiful. Oh, yeah. Okay. Nothing there. This way? Did I miss loot there? No, it was a candle. Or bone arrow mash. What does bone arrow mash do? Oh. Okay. Oh, there's the thing. Okay, cool. Oh, no, it's a lamp. There's the thing. Sweet. Can I have two summons? Is that a thing? Because there's one there and there's one there. Or can you only have one summon? He's in bed trying to sleep. Oh, I hope I don't wake him up. I'm off to go spend my souls. And let's talk to the lady.
Very well, let me.
Oh, so close.
I can't have two NPCs. Such a spoil sport, Sura.
Oh, no, 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 no.
So what we're doing, Morgan Saul, is we're just running through these chalice dungeons, trying to get to the last boss type of thing. But we've got like three other dungeons to do. We're in the middle of one dungeon that takes us down to half health. And I managed to kill some dude that was firing fire at me. Which is very descriptive of me, I know. I'm a very descriptive guy. I think my health is almost as much as my stamina now. Had fun spending my souls? Yes, I did, yeah. I don't know what you mean. They are souls. They are souls. Souls in the form of blood. Imagine if you... Have you done that before? Should go by and back... Well, I've got the side room to do. Maybe afterwards I'll get another level. Do the items require insight to buy? No, there are some items that require insight to buy. I think you need one to talk to the person, don't you? Yeah, you're right, HR. I do need a homeward bone. I picked like one up, I think. After we clear this side room out, I think I'll do exactly that. I am as lucky as it gets tonight. Wow. You've never removed a chalice by accident. Okay. Is the survey for the next game to stream complete results? I've got a lot to do in Bloodborne at the moment. So the survey is still open, but at the moment it's a tie between Subnautica and The Last of Us. So it's still open for people to vote if you're interested. Oh.
There we go. Both of those games I'd be very happy to play. Well, I say happy. You can do exclamation point vote in chat if you want to see the link. Can I sneak up to that? There we go. Oh no, come on. Where did that come from? Oh. What are you all doing? Ouch. So I can see what they're trying to do here. Ooh. No. You're not... Really? Don't shoot me from behind a pillar. It's not nice. Ugh. You heard good things about Subnautica. Should have gotten it when Epic was giving it away for free. Yeah. And hey, P-Stone, how's it going? You want Tilo? What's Tilo? Oh, The Last of Us. It's ready when he gets the results he wants. It's called democracy. No, if it's a tie between two games, I'll obviously make a decision, but I have made my own vote on the game. I just, you know, we've got time before the end of Bloodborne, so it's just open for anybody to vote in the meantime. Tilo? What's Tilo? I really do spaz out sometimes. Why can't I go past there? Yeah, I have spent some time in The Last of Us already. It's one of those games I've had for a long time that I just wanted to actually play seriously and just never got around to it. It's a genetic thing, yeah. You voted The Last of Us because it's so damn good. Yeah, I hear that all the time. Like, that game is supposed to be really good. It's actually on my shelf over there. Isn't it? Yeah, The Last of Us Remastered, yeah. I need to go back and level up, and then we'll hit that door. It's a feels game, yeah. That's what I hear as well. It's one of those that you... you can get emotional. And Jenny voted for The Last of Us as well. I did not know that. As far as streaming goes, The Last of Us will be better watching. Really? Interesting. After two brothers? What was two brothers? Wake up, doll.
I'm what? Very late.
50. Woo! And let's buy some of those bone things. I say bone, they're bold hunter marks. Excellent. Excellent. Okay, we're ready to face this boss. I mean, look at my health level now. I would love that in this dungeon. Damn thing. Game of Two Sons. I've not heard of that before. There will be another one soon-ish too. Yeah, well, I'm almost to the end of Assassin's Creed as well, so there is a chance there will be both of them, but the choice is which one to do during the week and which one to do during the weekend. So, like, I kind of focus one main game and then, you know, have that little relaxing weekend game. Relaxing. Okay, we're ready to face the boss. Which is this way. We've played a way out, actually, Asura. Me and Jenny played a way out. It was a hell of a lot of fun. Oh god, it's the dog. Okay. Focus up. Focus up. Okay. The music is real. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow. This is a fun boss. It's all charred. Not for Dave. Yeah, no, Morgan's all, you're quite right. I'm not the most of a creative kind of person. If you ever do a speedrun of this game, killing the doll will take less time than skipping the dialogue. Of course, if you appreciate you actually hate leveling up, you can still level up and return to the workshop. Okay, so this boss seems, you know, really up my alley. No, in all honesty, it seemed all right. I think I got caught out by one of the two of the hits. I'm assuming there's something I'm missing. Good. He also throws up fire. Lava. Okay. What the fuck? Okay, come on. I thought I was dead. Oh, I thought I was dead again. I should be going in there, but I'm still a bit hesitant. Okay. Come on. Yeah, there we go.
Focus on one leg. Okay.
Why is the fucking boss not spamming the charge? Is he broken? Dodongo. Dodongo. Is he broken? Is he supposed to be doing that? Where am I going? This way? I put the lift up. That's why I'm confused. Dingus Dodongo. Dodongus. Dingus Dodongus. Yeah, I like it. I never played the Ocarina of Time. Well, no, I take it to tell. I did play the Ocarina of Time. I didn't play it fully. They nerfed it, really. Okay, well, that gives me a bit of confidence. Is he gonna throw up? Yeah. That's fine, Dodongo. We'll go to the other side. Am I alive? How did I survive that? God damn it, I thought he was gonna charge. What? Can you parry him? That'd be funny. Yeah, I'm dead. He pukes lava and farts fire. Yeah. You can see his front leg started to catch fire also. Saw cleaver with R1. It's so much the way to play this. But you do you. Me after my dog eats it. Yeah. Yeah, my dog does the same thing. Like, every time he eats something from the floor, I'm always like, are you going to throw up? I've had to prize Joseph for some of them. What I do, I had to, with my dog the other day, I fed him a little bit of bread bun. But the bread got stuck to the roof of his mouth. And he was constantly just going, because he couldn't get it up from the top, from the roof of his mouth. So I had to like reach into his mouth and like pull it from the top of his gums. Bless him. They nerfed it. They used to let you 20 HDX. Well, sounds like it's, are you gonna throw up already? Okay. Dodge, Dave. This is already fucked, I think. Thank you. Never give up. Never surrender. Yeah, until you die. Deep fried dog.
Okay, what I'd like to try for this next attempt is I'm going to use one of the summons and just see how it changes the fight. That maybe might be better. It might be terribly worse. Who knows? You could never know until you try it for science.
Old Hunter Queen Killer.
Yeah. So, that worked out really well.
Yeah.
So we killed the boss, guys. And the summon really helped. The summon, yeah. No, I feel very positive about that. The fact that the summon only entered as I died. Summon. Hey, it's part of the game. I'm going to use it. But it's probably going to make this fight worse. He's got the wheel. He's not even wearing any armor. Like, what the hell is that? What is that? I'm going to go fight a dog that's on fire. The breathes fire, farts fire. I'm going to wear no armor, but these tiny pants. But I've got a wheel and a gun, so I'm all good. By the way, if it's all right with you, I'm gonna wear this cone for a hat. I can't see anything, so it's fine. Use the other summon. Okay, we'll try this one first. As with most things, this makes this boss a lot harder with someone. You wouldn't have thought it would, but it does. You never tell its network who it's aggroing. How is that guy not dead? He is on fire. Ah, missed it. There we go.
And now I'm dead. Jesus. He looks mad. Yeah, there we go. Guns are part of the two, game two, Dave. Are you going to use them? Well, okay. Okay. Yeah, you're right, Peace, though. No, I'm not going to use summon. Summon, I'll try the other one. And see how that goes, but I just need to just learn the fight a little bit. Prospector. What's a prospector got to do with a dog that's on fire? Right, come on, prospector. Let me review your chosen equipment. Hopefully it's a beefy guy wearing all heat-proof gear. No. No, it's a guy with a torch. There's a guy with a torch and a sleeping bag. Oh, no, it's that... What's that weapon called? I can't remember. Kirk hammer, that's it. Yeah, thanks, Sura. I didn't hit you, he did. Don't breathe fire on me. Dumb doggo. We gotta... Come on, we've had it lower than this. Don't kill yourself, Prospector. Don't kill yourself. Don't kill yourself, Dave. No, he's gonna kill himself. Yeah, there we go. Back off, man! Idiot. Back off, Dave. Get out of the fire, man. Thank you. This music. Not really. Come on.
You can post whatever you want, HL. No worries. No worries at all. But thanks for asking.
Appreciate that.
Whew. Right. Prospector worked pretty well, but I feel like it, I don't know. I really don't know whether it's worth it. I can use bolt paper. Well, three bolt papers. I think I may have been underneath the dog as he erupted in fire. I'm not saying I did, but I think that's exactly what happened. I'm not using bolt. I'm gonna do this the old-fashioned way. A rinse and repeat. I will learn this fight and I will get good. It will just take time. Oh, he killed me in one hit. He killed me in one hit. Red pandas. Red pandas? Is that a thing? Yeah, no, this boss. This dungeon. My god. Halfway through, guys. We can do this. We can do this. It's just big and scary. That's all. What do you say to that? Like, what do you do? I need to put the dog down. Yeah. It comes in many forms. It does come in many forms.
I literally have no words. I don't know. And he's actually started the charge. He started with the charge almost every time. It's just I dodged past it every time. And for some reason, that time, I did the same thing, but he... I guess it was a different moveset. I just... Yeah. Well, what do you do? What do you do? I guess this dog is made out of stone. The music is fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. If only all bosses had this kind of music. Okay. I think it's time for him to throw up, isn't it? No. Time for him to kill me. I thought I was dead then. I feel it coming. I feel death. That was greedy. Oh shit. Oh, I'm getting panicky, guys. Usa, usa. Saw that one coming. Oh, I'm sweating so much. No! That's like 10%. Oh, for God's sake. Oh, jeez. I don't believe it. I don't believe it. Right, let's go repair my weapon and then swap out the gems. What did Big Will say? Clockwise runes. That was it. Runes, not gems. $6,000 should be enough. Yeah. Oop. Clockwise. Oh yeah, I already have a clockwise rune. I'm already using the clockwise rune. That's not good. Is there a fire resistance rune? No. I should have three bands. I've got one. Yeah, and I only have one. I wish there was a fire reduction rune. That would be good. I bet there is, and I just haven't found it. Yeah, we can do this. I can do this. It just takes time. That's all. That is all. So, something about babies there. What was that? The inhabitants of the... Okay. Let's try this again. I think maybe we'll use the summon. Why not? I wish there was an option to not display a hat. Or, like, customize your armor. That'd be good. I know armor means nothing, but... God's sake. So what I need to stop doing is when he hits me for some damage, I need to stop going in to try and recover it. Yeah, the only problem I'd have with not using extra clockwise runes is the extra clockwise runes would be good for the amount of damage I'm taking. And it, you know what I mean? Like, yeah, I might have more vials, but I would still have to look for a position to heal. The extra clockwise runes would give me more will room to take damage type of thing. I did exactly the same thing as last time. I said to myself, don't do that, and then I did exactly the same thing. Swings and roundabouts. I personally think maybe the clockwise room would be a bit more helpful, but I don't need it. I don't think I need anything. Like, I think I've got this down. It's just like with the other guy, I just need a decent pull. I need to stop making stupid mistakes and get it done. All right, Rage, I'll catch you in a bit. The trick is not to go in after a charge. Oh. How did I miss that? Wow. I haven't been caught out by that. Beckoning bell. Nobody was answering the beckoning bell. I thought it was a great one. Isn't it a great one? Guard dog, isn't it? An old lord guard dog. What's the difference between an old lord and a great one? Or is that a dangerous question to ask? I'm sure Asura knows. Oh, here we go. Yeah. Yarnag. Oh, he's gonna regret. He's gonna get his ass burned. For sure. come on. Did someone die? No. Yarnag. Stick it to him. Oh, Yarnag's going for it. Yarnag, no! Excellent. The old lords are the great ones, but their watchdog is a great one too. Just the lower tier, if you know what I mean. Oh, okay. Shame on you, Dave. Yeah, hooray for Yarnag. Yeah, absolutely. What a legend. To say that boss wasn't, like, as hard as... I mean, I cannot imagine how hard that was before they nerfed it. Like, that is just insane. The way I can just go into a boss and then it can just hit me once and kill me. Yeah, the other guy was an NPC, so it was the computer Morgansong.
Welcome.
I summoned him just for good measure.
Very well.
Yarnag was really the fighting force. It was stupid. I can only imagine. Like, that must have really, really put a lot of players off doing that. That's ridiculous. So what was it? The boss would just charge more and take more health, I guess? I wonder when they did that. You killed him with 40 vitality. All his attacks could one-shot me. Guys, you are so much better at this game than I am. It is shocking how poor I am sometimes. Terrible. But we shall continue and find our way to the next level. In all fairness, I did get the dog down to, like, what, 10%? So, that's all right, isn't it? I think. Lamp. I said this next one is the easiest one in the game, right? Okay, two dogs. I hear some burning. Oh, and a hunter. Okay. The next one is hard too. Okay. Nice. Remember, Dave, you've only got 50% health. It's the same guy that we fought before. There we go. So the next one is the easiest in the game. So Big Will is saying that it's hard and you're saying it's the easiest in the game. I'm just confused now. Okay. Why are these dogs so tough? Oh, they breathe fire, of course. They're demon dogs. Got it. Okay, got it. Demon dogs. Okay, so I'm just gonna rush past here. Oh, he's got my souls. It's a little bit harder than a normal boss. But if you know, you won't get it right. Oh, come on! Matt? Beautiful. You found it difficult. That's the thing with these bosses. It's different for every player, isn't it? You know, some people find certain bosses hard. Some people find certain bosses easy. It's kind of a personal thing, isn't it? It's weird like that. I guess it all depends on your playstyle. These dogs can bite me. It is what makes these games great. Yeah, absolutely agree with that. The difficulty is just perfect. Like, obviously, it's a hard game, but the way it's difficult is really good. It almost like so addictive to kind of get better at it. Yeah, why are we just keep fighting dogs? I need to get past this. You're not gonna let that. Come on. Come on. Unrivaled. Unrivaled feeling, absolutely, yeah. There is nothing like it at all. That should get him. One him down. Two down. Okay, now for the hunter person that we've killed before, so it should be okay. Fingers crossed. Don't fight her. We can do this. I thought I was dead. There we go. That was, I was worried. I was concerned. Okay, little dude. Some fog. I'm not sure why the fog is here. Lot of dudes. I need to be wary of traps here, I think. What is that? There's something in that fog. I'm really on edge. Oof. Oof. I feel like a bit like a Tomb Raider. Just opening all these doors and searching everywhere for the hidden loot. Oh, I didn't think that would open. I missed some loot here, no. Do I watch anime or read manga? I do not watch anime or read manga. I used to, like when I was a very young chap, but I kind of fell out of favor with anime. But I do appreciate it. Oh. Anime is tight. Okay. It seems very popular nowadays. Oh, I could have... Could have got him with the spear things. Be wary of trap, yeah. I am very aware of traps. Oh, did that just take me around in a circle? It did. Great. What was I missing there? Oh, hidden door. This level is massive. Whew. You would recommend you watch Trigun. It's an old anime, but the best one. Okay. If you can convince Jenny to watch it with me. No, nothing? Okay. But otherwise, I'll definitely check it out. Actually, you really want like the shorter ones, like Cowboy Bebop, Samurai Champion, Death Note. None of it. I've heard of Cowboy Bebop, but not of the other ones. But Trigun is a classic. Okay. What is that? Oh, it's a guy with a big mace. Okay. I thought it was a guy with a big top hat. Okay. He's nude. He's nude. Look at him roll. Oh, Christ. $18,000 for that guy. Basically, imagine Jesus with a gun, but badass. I would definitely be up for watching some anime. Absolutely. So a lot of people got into Dragon Ball Z recently. I don't know why. That seemed to become really popular. Not really for me. It's all that going Super Saiyan and stuff. Is this the place that led me around in a circle? Yeah, okay. I'm good on here. You have already fought that enemy before, and we told you the enemy is massacre. Yes, yes, I remember. But I don't think he was nude. Was he nude? Like, I don't think he was fully, like, bum naked nude. Or maybe I didn't see it. I mustn't have seen it. Too much fog. Inflicted organ. Infected organ. There's nothing around here. I'm lost. I'm lost, I'm lost, I'm lost. Stop it with the fog. I say it's basically Jesus with a gun because it's complete pacifist that even apologized to an egg and say thanks for life when it breaks into it. That's a gun singer at the same time. It sounds interesting. Trigun. Is there a lot of it? Sometimes I get kind of turned off to things like that when there's kind of a lot to watch. That makes sense. Ah. Oh. Did we come here? This is the start. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. Oh. Okay, okay, of course it doesn't open. Oh, this is new. Only 26. Oh, 100 mics. And a movie. That's a lot of stuff. What's the difference between anime and manga? I thought manga was just like a word for like anime was a cartoon series, manga was a comic. Have I got that back ass backwards? Okay, we're down the ladder then. Oh, rats. Why did it have to be rats? The anime is animation inspired by the manga. Okay. Oh, there's a guy as well. Okay. Great. My god. My good lord. And there's one left. Now you're backing up that way? There we go. Recommend reading the manga if you like anime. It's pretty good too. Manga Rock. There's the thing. Oh, nice. Sounds good, Asura. Right. Let's head back because I think the door is in the beginning bit, right? Let's just make sure we've explored all the nook and crannies. Yeah, I'm just back here. 18,000 souls. I'm gonna go spend those. 18,000. 182,000. Should get us a couple more levels in the skill. Crank out those deeps. Why is she moved?
Welcome. What? Very well.
Berserk is inspired by Dark Souls. Did you ever find that book? That Dark Soul book that you were going to recommend, Asura? Dungeons are the best for souls. Yeah, they really are. Pretty good, man. Pretty good. Up here, I guess. And back. To level 3. And this is the last boss of this dungeon, right? Dark Souls is inspired by Berserk. Oh, right. Oh, that it inspired Dark Souls. Okay. I had that back as ass backwards. Back asswards. Okay. Yeah, no worries, Asura. I'd just be honestly very interested in it. If there, if you have any chance to sort us out with the link, that'd be great. What is that noise? Is something stuck? I feel like something's stuck. Here we go. Okay. Send a Miglada. Miglada there. Oh, you can't. Christ. Does he do the lasers as well? Wow. Yeah, go for the hands, yeah. I can't remember how I did this. No, I chopped his hands off. And then he used his hands to hurt me, I think. Didn't he? My healing. How are you supposed to get the hands? Doesn't really put them down very often. There we go. Oh, I'm still alive. Okay. I didn't even see him jump up then. I didn't even look at him jump up. I was like, oh, where's he gone? Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I think the problem with this fight's going to be is to actually get access to the hands. Because he only takes damage primarily from hitting the hands or the face, right? And I think I'm going to be using a lot of vials as well, because it's going to be a long fight. Oh! There we go. That's how not to do it. If you were looking up the Bible of how not to do this fight, that would be page 1. Don't roll into his face. He will smash you to bits.
Let's see how this goes. Oh, my soul's left and my souls are outside. Show me those hands. Don't get too angry. Oh God. What does that mean? Jeez. Good, of course he's dead. Now I've got to kill the boss and he's got extra health. Yeah, there we go. Just getting those hands. I can't seem to get any access to those hands at all. Ah, thanks, Asura. I appreciate that, man. I'll definitely check that out later today, I think. Perhaps tomorrow. Perhaps. This guy is kicking my ass. I don't need to wear fire resistance for this, do I? Maybe I should switch it up to physical. 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 I mean, he's only doing arcane at some point, isn't he? And arcane, yeah. And the arcane is pretty much it's pretty easy to dodge. Okay, well, he's never started with laser before.
nothing. Oh, come on. Oh, Pippin. 1 second, boy. I can't pause this. My dog needed some attention.
Easy to dodge and gets hit straight away. Yeah, he's never started with laser before. He went straight in with the laser.
I've not seen that before.
Don't need arcane resistance. My body is good arcane resistance. I really hope the next dungeon does not have this affix. I did it again. I got myself killed straight away. Just this one. Okay, great. Fantastic. It would suck if the rest did as well.
Okay, yeah, hello.
Can attack by a dog. Yes.
I need two hands to play this game. You know. I do.
This is the easiest boss in the game, yeah. Unless you curse root. They're random though, aren't they? You might get one with half health.
Oh, can you hit him in the balls?
No.
Okay.
What about the kneecaps? Always half health. Okay. Oh, he's only weak in the hands. This specific boss. Very annoying. Okay. Yeah, I can see why. Although she got past the big dog. That's impressive. Amygladas. And I assume this is like a baby one, right? Not a full-sized one. Yeah.
There we go. Jesus. Wow, he really takes it out of you. It's that double attack. Shit, lasers. Oh, did I chop one off? No. I know I'm supposed to go in at that point, but I like, no way am I getting anywhere near it. Because that will happen. And that, I feel like that should probably kill me. I don't know how that happened. Oh, good. Laser. A different laser as well. Are you just gonna do laser now? Oh, the hands have come off. Yeah, this makes it even harder. Because now I can't hit those front hands. Jesus. Yeah. In the game. Oh, that is really annoying.
Really annoying. Really, really annoying. I really want to get out of this half-life hell. Let's see if anybody's about. I'll give it a couple of minutes and then one last try. Come on, PSN, don't let me down. I wonder what that sound is. It must be a bot, like an enemy upstairs that's got trapped by the fact I'm downstairs. Oh, I've only got 20. I've already used all my vials as well. This is going to be the last try anyway. I was just like, why have I got 23? I should have 24. Okay. I'm gonna try this one more time. It would be a lot easier if you could, like, put down your summon like it did in Dark Souls. When people actually did want to help you. You want me to teach you how to never get hit by this boss? Is it get good? Or hit its tail, perhaps? Nobody about when you need them. It's not get good. Okay. Or hit its tail. I feel like you could probably do it by hitting its tail. Or is there like a glitch or something with it? Half-Life Hell. An apt name for this area. All right, Morgan Soul. Thanks for tuning in, buddy. We'll catch you later. I feel like Asura's going to drop a knowledge bomb on me. Just need to go behind it, wait until it jumps, and hit it in the head with the L2. Huh. Interesting.
Okay, last attempt, guys. Yeah, that didn't work very well. It puts it head down like for a second. You got like one hit. Yeah. I could maybe see that tactic. Maybe. I don't know. You'd have to really get lucky by hitting its head. Or does it, when it jumps, don't move, just wait and hit the head when it falls? Okay, I'm gonna try that one more time. But then you've got to get behind it without being hit. God's sake. I need to get behind him. It's not working. Yeah, no. Well, I hit him once, and then he killed me. Yeah, that's going to take a lot of practice, I think. screw this boss. I'm going to have to go to bed anyway. As I'm over time. Defile dungeons. With this horrible... Use L2, not R1. Oh, is it because it stabs the blade forwards more? Okay, I'm going to try that one more time. One more time, then bed. I really don't have the vials anyway, so unless this is really an easy thing to pull off. Oh, do you have to do? Just what? Not a charged one. God's sake. Oh, L2. Oh, shit. Oh, I see. I mean, it's not a flawless plan, but it's a plan. I'm not dead.
Do you hit it once and then you run between the legs type of thing? You are definitely a master at this game. I have to go to bed anyway. I think I don't have the vials and for any more attempts anyway. So it's back to farming, unfortunately. Hit once, run under, wait, hit once, run under. That must take ages. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I am off to bed. And I will catch you guys tomorrow for hopefully some more Bloodborne. But if I don't catch you, have a good week. I'll catch you later. Be you.